sea.
Seems everything's ready.
Aye. Soon as we catch sight of them, we'll block the road against the whole unit if need be. And, you know, I think it's a great plan all round, and I'm always glad to help. And it's not like I'm not eager to crack some holier-than-thou bugger's skulls, but seeing as we've got a Doppler, wouldn't it have been easier to have him release Dandelion and be done with it?
Too suspicious. Think about it. Menga disappears, then shows up with a scar on his face to release Dandelion.
I suppose you're right.
Priscilla, what are you doing here?
Some child brought a note from Dudu. The convoy will leave at dawn. May I stay with you? I can't stand it. Sitting at home, worrying about Dandelion.
Never fear, my dear. You'll get your warbler back. Just hope he's got his... Damn it! Gotta watch the rhymes in the presence of a lady.
Go back to town.
Please, I shan't be any trouble.
Oh, come on, Geralt. Leave it go. Let her stay. Look at her. Oh, weepy-eyed. Like my Mutsy when his guts knotted up.
Fine, she can stay. On one condition.
I know. As soon as the fighting starts, I'm to stand at a distance.
Not much happening just yet. And there may be some time before it does.
Well, how about a game of Gwent?
Sure, let's play.
Thank you.
This was a stupid idea.
You're the one who wanted to play.
They're coming! They're coming now!
Priscilla, stay here. Dandelion. Damn it.
Geralt! Go after him! He's here, Jack.
Not in my way. Shit, lost him. Gotta look for tracks. Route through here.